Billy Idol played the first ever concert at the Hoover Dam. It was by complete accident, though, as he thought they were bringing him to see a groupie he was with in the 80s with the nickname Hoover Dam. You could interpret that two ways.